But 2018 was not my year. I had an injury. I think like two fights they canceled. So, and I lost earlier in that year. So it was not my year.
Jason Psycho Wilner.
You want to go in the ring and show the people what you can. So if you not can do that, it's like taking your legs away from walking. You know, you want to take a walk, but you got no legs. You know, it's yeah. I just want to work like a motor. I want to fight. New year, new round, new chances, 2019, yes, we can start all over. I'm all fresh now. I'm not arrogant or cocky. I'm just one of the best in this weight class, and I have to prove it. The best Jason Wilner was 2016. Five fights and from tough, good opponents, inclusive the belt. So 2016, that was a good year. First Houston fight Rodriguez, American fighter. I need to bring all of me, you know. I can't underestimate him. I need to bring all of me. I need to go all in. Jason Wilner 2019, I'm going to shock people again. I'm going to let the people see what Jason is about, you know. They can't forget about me. I work too hard for this. yes, you're going to see me smile a couple of times, you know, but not too much, you know. I'm always serious. They say I'm always serious, but after I win, I will take a smile.